Are you feminine? Do you like being masculine?
I like being both, actually.
Does that make you bisexual?
It doesn't make me anything.
I just like to see women who can be characters and can be themselves. And number one, two, three, they are what they are. And number 10, they happen to be women.
I would love to believe, and that's the next step for me, that one can transcend people's perception based on what you look like.
But with women, they always have to be feminine, feminine, feminine.
I am among the ranks of women whose expressions are seen as too strong, too aggressive.
Jeez. It was that moment when the person asking to sit in the most respected seat in our country.
Yeah, just in case I start kissing her. You know, I'm automatically attracted to you. I just start kissing her. It's like a magnet. I don't even know. And when you start, they let you do it. You can do anything.
Whatever you want.
Ja, wissen Sie, wir haben